Hi everyone, welcome to another week of Check It Out, where I recommend titles that you can learn from, connect with, and explore. This week's title is Look Both Ways, A Tale Told in 10 Blocks by Jason Reynolds. I love this book. This is a contemporary fiction book. I would also call it Own Voices because Jason Reynolds is a Black man who writes really wonderful, diverse books. And I love the back of this book. I just want to flip it around. And it asks, how are you going to change the world? I love this book. It's brand new. It just came out last week. And I'm so excited that I got a chance to read it first. I love Jason Reynolds' books. I just know they're going to be fantastic. And they always are. But let's get into it. This is a book about all these students walking home after school. And that's kind of the premise for each story. And each story is a little bit different. There are different characters, but there's these ties that kind of bring them all together and weave the stories together, which I loved. So I wouldn't call them short stories necessarily, even though they might feel like that. They do have like a unifying kind of element to them, which I loved. So they all begin pretty much right after school. The bell rings, and each story is a different section of what life is like on the walk home. And they're really funny. Some of the stories are really heartwarming. Some of them are really heartbreaking. But it's just this really wonderful small snapshot of life in this particular neighborhood of children who all attend the same school. I love the way it's written. It's so good. It's so poignant. There are different stories. One story is about four friends who they kind of gather the loose change from other students, and they pull that loose change together and they buy candy, and they turn that into more money so they can buy ice cream for their parents, and their parents are all suffering from cancer. And that's kind of what brought them all together. And it's just this really, it's a heartbreaking story, but also heartwarming story at the same time. Each story is really different. Like I said, there are kind of these ties that bring them all together, which I just loved seeing all these little kind of Easter eggs in each of the stories. And I loved how it was just this tiny little moment in time that we get to peek into these characters' lives. So really fantastically written, kind of a great school story, back to school. You know, we're kind of still in that phase in the fall. So really, really wonderful book. I always suggest my read-alikes as well. And I'm just going to do all Jason Reynolds today because he's awesome. Ghost Boys, which is a wonderful story. I just love his writing. And As Brave As You. So with that, I hope you found something to book up your week. Thanks, everyone.